Hi everyone, how do you go about the claiming of your Aqua SP points? And in case you want to sell, how exactly do you go about the selling? So this particular video guide is going to be helping you and guiding you into exactly how to claim and also how to sell. Remember, as you're watching, kindly ensure you like and share, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Right now, based on the update they posted, you can see that there is actually a deadline to this claiming. If you don't claim before the 30th of this same September, your tokens or your points are going to be completely burnt or destroyed. Right, so that's more reason you need to actually claim this right now. And you don't need much gas fee, just a little gas fee is enough for the claiming into your Anyton wallet of your choice. All right, but then remember, as you're watching, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. So we're going to be launching their platform right now in order to claim. And in case you're looking for the link to log in into their platform, check the comment section. I'll be adding the link right there, both the link to log in into their platform and also the link for their selling platform, that is the exchange where you can sell the points, right? And I'll also be dropping a counsel whether you should even sell or not to sell. So just stay tuned and let's proceed with this. All right, now after launching the platform, it is very good you refresh the bot. And how exactly do you refresh the bot? Simply send this message /start and send to the bot. Or if you look down left here, you're seeing where you have open app, you can use that as well. So just click on open and wait for that to load. And if you try opening this and it's not loading on time, what you're going to be doing is this: simply turn on your VPN and make use of that for this claiming. All right, now just scroll down to the end of the page and you can see where you have this claim. You go ahead and click on the claim. And here's another thing you need to take note of. If you try claiming and it's not showing the claim, or it's not redirecting you to your Thon Keeper or your Thon wallet, you simply go to the top, disconnect your wallet and reconnect it back again. All right. And if you launch your platform and you're not seeing any token to claim, it simply means there is nothing for you to claim. Simply log out of that your platform and stay tuned for more updates. All right, now you can see this. Here's the amount I'm meant to spend, the fee I'm meant to spend, and here's the token or the points I am meant to claim. All right, and here's the total amount I'm meant to spend for this particular transaction, $0.56, which means it's actually less than a dollar to claim. Okay, now just drag this and confirm the transaction. All right, now you can see I've actually confirmed and I've claimed, but currently you're not seeing any difference from this bot. It's still showing that I still have 33,000 plus to claim. Meanwhile, I've actually claimed, but yet you're not seeing any difference after returning back to your Aqua Protocol platform on Telegram. And here's exactly what you're going to be doing. Just wait for like 1 or 2 minutes, and after 1 or 2 minutes you're going to be clicking on this 3 dots at the top right hand and refresh your bot. All right, so I'm going to be clicking on that, though this is not up to 2 minutes or so, but I'm going to try that and see. All right, you can see after refreshing or reloading the bot, you can see exactly what I am having right here. It said this Thon address has already claimed 33,000 plus Aqua points. So I've actually claimed this. And how exactly am I going to confirm that? Launch your Thon Keeper or the Thon wallet you're using claiming this, and you're going to be seeing the points right there. All right, so let me minimize and launch my Thon Keeper that I used. And here's the Thon Keeper that I used. So you can just simply refresh or check the history. you will be saying that right then. Now you can see received 33,242 Aqua XP, that's points. And that's exactly how to claim. And if you're having any question, like you try claiming and you didn't actually see any points on your dashboard, all you need to do is you don't have any points to claim, so just leave the platform. All right. But then if you actually have something to claim and you have the required gas fee to claim, this is gonna go seamlessly the same way you've seen it right now. Okay, so the next question is, how exactly do you sell, having claimed and confirmed that you've actually claimed? Simply click on the link. I'll be dropping the link at the comment section as well. That's the XRocket link where you sell. But remember, as you're watching, make sure you like this video, share it with us, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Right now, look at the top right hand, click on that three dot, and you can see where you have settings. Click on that settings and click on where you have this Connect wallet. All right, you're going to be choosing the wallet you used for the claiming. And here's exactly the wallet that I use for the claiming. Click on Connect, verify, authorize that. All right, you can see it said wallet connected, you may close the window. All right, you can see it actually automatically shut down on its own. All right, so you're going to be clicking on the link again. And I clicked on the link again. Now look at the message I'm having right here. They said my wallet has been connected successfully. All right, so I can click on the start and then proceed to the web exchange. On the web exchange, go ahead and click on trade. And after clicking on trade, where you have search pair, you're going to be typing in Aqua XP or Aqua, and you can see the remaining one automatically pop up. So just go ahead and click on that. And from what you're seeing right here, this is actually the current price or value of a single Aqua point. If you look at the value right now, you would know that it is actually not wise selling what you have right now. And the reason is this: the value is too poor, or the price isn't good enough. But remember, this is Aqua point, not the real Aqua token. All right, so I believe they intentionally brought this Aqua point sale of a thing just to get many people to discard their points, or to waste their points, because many people are actually going to ignorantly sell this, which doesn't really make any sense. So the counsel is this: just hold whatever you have on your Thorn Keeper and leave it there until their real token or coin is being launched. After the real coin has been launched, then we'll automatically swap back into the real coin and sell at a good rate, because I believe the token, which is Aqua token itself, will be listing at least with a reasonable value. All right, so this particular one they have here is just a trap to get some few persons to waste or discard whatever points they have. This is not the real listing yet. This is just Aqua point sale, not Aqua token at all. All right, you can also refer back to their channel and read all the information or details they posted about this. All right, but then if you still want to sell, just go ahead and click on sell. And you go ahead and discard whatever you have. But then remember, this is not reasonable. Imagine you're multiplying 0.000069 by 30,000 that you can see that I actually have is not even up to a dollar. So it's best to wait for the proper listing of the real Aqua token. And that's it all, guys. If you have any more questions, drop that at the comment section below. And kindly ensure you like and share. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel.